Elena even told him. Elena said, "Go live your life," i.e., get into some panties, do whatever you need to do, go have fun, live life, enjoy it. Any woman coming into the fray has to be so unbelievably badass that that the audience loves this person first, because it'll be trouble. And The Phantom of Vampire Diaries is extremely, extremely opinionated. So I wish all the best of luck in the world to whomever that is. But you know, Damon's that guy who can literally go in and wipe out an entire orphanage, and someone will say, "Oh, you know, well, he was having a bad day." So if and when Damon does hook up with someone, I think we'll justify it.